because that's what we would like,
right?
And people, I've found entrepreneurs tend to hire versions of themselves at first, and instead of being more self-aware to go, actually, I'm chaotic, disruptive, what I need is order, and like you say, good administrative skills, conscientiousness, so you go through that chaos of hiring people too much like you and having like too much male energy or too much creative energy, then you maybe react and hire a lot of administration and conscientiousness, and then you may lose the soul in your company, and then the creator's trying to drag the company forward, feels like he's getting held back by everybody.
He's
nearly holding back, but if I let him go as well, or her, haven't I?
Well, that's the problem. The fundamental problem is most new ideas are stupid, dangerous, and counterproductive.
And they're the ones that change the world.
Well, they are sometimes, but there's a subset of new ideas that, even though new ideas are dangerous and disruptive and often counterproductive and generally don't result in productive companies, some of them are absolutely necessary and they're the thing you need to connect. And so, and that's a very difficult problem to solve because it's the fundamental problem of innovation. Like, most innovations aren't justified or warranted. But some of them are absolutely crucial. So how do you distinguish between them? And the answer is, well, we don't know. It's kind of painful for entrepreneurs.
But at least a company was going to structure itself to make that more safe.
Right. Yeah, well, those are, this is something that's massively underappreciated.
I would say,
on the liberal left end of the political spectrum, is people just don't understand how absolutely revolutionary the idea of a limited company is, because what a limited company allows your idea to die instead of you. And that's a big deal.
Otherwise, no one would take the risk of their creation.
Well, that's right. No one could bear the risk, because if you fail, you wouldn't want to.
Innovation, we always forget
Jesus. And it's such a merciful innovation. It's like,